injected his body at...
Why not ask me about the Sevastopol safety protocol?